One-time Gator basketball player Dan Carras played pro ball in 5 different countries. TV20's Brandon McCullough says he's taking what he learned and passing it along to the youth of North Central Florida.
Several former Gator athletes returned to their old college town to give back to the communities that supported them, but no one has been doing it longer than former UF basketball star Dan Carras.
To be able to come back and actually do anything for 12 years, but to be able to come back to Gainesville and offer a service, provide a service to you, to help teach them what was taught to me.